a dad and you're struggling, going through divorce, separation, join us. We Zoom today, 4 p.m. Pacific time, 4 to 5 p.m. We do this every week. Free, it's virtual. Reach out, DM me. I can get you a link, a little background. Started doing TikToks about 2 years ago or so when I was kind of at the beginning of my journey as a way to process all of the feelings, the emotions. Also to connect with other, you know, dads that are going through it or have gone through it. It's hard to kind of figure out where to get support or kind of where to go. So I was like, let me just get after it myself in terms of sharing my own experience and see if it resonates and connect with others and then support each other. You know, I've done hundreds of videos at this point. You can go back and look at the journey. You can see the ones when I was angry, bitter, hateful. You can see the ones where I was incredibly sad. I've got more than my share of crying videos, but I'm leaving them up there. You can see the ones where I'm grateful. Things start to shift. You can see the ones where I'm sort of over the moon that the relationship ended, that we have a new relationship as co-parents, and that is going well, despite all it took to get here. So you can see the whole journey. You can also see, you know, interviews that I've done with. I've talked to so many people, you know, experts, divorce coaches, divorce lawyers, countless people who have gone through divorce with kids, and gotten their stories, men and women. And this is sort of, you know, this has become my purpose. I'm going to be building out a community. I invite you to reach out if you're interested in joining that community. I'm going to be doing events, virtual and live. There's a lot coming. So reach out, please. Don't be so many men, you know, it's like, oh, I got it. I don't need help. I don't need support. I got this. I mean, this is one of the hardest things that I've ever been through, you know, and I lost my father to cancer when I was in my 20s. That was brutal. You know, you can't compare, but the pain that I went through having to not see my kids every day and adjust to that and accept that reality. There aren't any words for it. So look, don't do it by yourself. Don't isolate. Don't be the stereotypical guy that thinks he's got it. Reach out, not only to connect and get support, but just to connect with guys that, you know, look, we get on these Zooms and we start talking about other interests, things that we're doing, hobbies, things that we did over the weekend. We share stories. We share ideas. The guys that I Zoom with now, I consider them friends. They came out and be like, hey, you can stay at my house. Come through. Come on. I got you. So that's what I think the opportunity is too, not only to get the support around your healing, but to meet guys that are up to that work. Reach out if you want to connect on this. All right. I love you.